one position, with support monk. Okay, we find some the trash. Okay, you put your cursor around you and press shift. On the second option is your mouse going outside of the map, and you can teleport with Epiphany. These two ways you stay in one spot because with Epiphany you teleport to enemies, and when you teleport in another spot you can move your sanctuary. And if in the previous spot is your DPS, he going to die. Okay, thanks a lot.